This is the tale thus far. In the Citadel, knowledge recorded, secrets revealed, corruption destroyed. It was the Archon, the scribe told the horsemen. And it was the Archon on the end of Death's sword. Welcome to Shadow's Edge, horsemen. Now, go as the crow flies, or your brother is lost.
This place looks familiar.
As well it should. This is the dark reflection of the Crystal Spire, a realm where demons, rather than angels, keep watch. But corruption turned their gaze inward, and what they saw there destroyed them.
What of the key?
It remains within, bound by a powerful master.
Welcome to the Dark Kingdom, horseman.
If you're following me...
Nothing of the sort. I've come to part demons from their coins, and you from their souls. Are we so different?
I'm looking for a key.
But of course. Samael keeps many wonders in the vaults beneath the Black Stone. I have come to trade for what few he would part with. But I fear not all is well in the Red Court. Samael would never let his realm slide so far into nothingness. Beware of what you find on Samael's throne, and whom. Rumors are all that escape the vortex of a mad Queen Lilith who still clings to rule.
Lilith, why am I not surprised? Samael was there when I fought the Nephilim.
No doubt watching with great interest. The demon Samael plays a game of his own devising, and we are his pawns.
I've heard of this place, the Black Stone.
Yes, the throne of Samael, the Blood Prince, the Red Wanderer. He has many names, yet one home.
not much left.
Corruption devours the Blackstone, as it has countless worlds, as it will the Forge Lands, the Undead Plains, even Earth.
That is corruption. What does it seek?
The end of existence itself. And in its place, nothingness.
And how do we fight that?
We don't. Your precious balance only serves to stay its hand. But what do I know? I am but a simple merchant. All new items from lands near and far. I hope. The path before you is difficult. You had best lighten your load.
Come out now, Lilith.
Do you blame me for hiding? You are death. Where you ride, no one is safe. Not even your mother.
You are not my mother.
Did I not create Absalom from the mingled dust of angel and demon? And from that first Nephilim, were not the rest formed. They were brothers to the Horsemen. Yet when the Riders slaughtered the Nephilim, only you showed remorse. Why did you not cast the amulet into the Abyss, as the Council ordered? Why spare their souls, if not to one day undo your sin?
My sin?! This corruption was born in Absalom. It rises from him like a black tide, and you, Mother, must help me stop it. Where is the demon key?
In Samael's keeping. But he is gone now, and the key has vanished. Oh, don't worry, my child. Time, like sin, may be undone. With this, you can return to the past, to Samael's stronghold before his fall, and find the Demon King. I only ask that when you reach the Well of Souls, you will answer your heart and resurrect the Nephilim. Do my eyes deceive me?
You still haven't told me where to find the key.
I share Samael's bed, not his secrets. If you want the key, you must speak with him yourself.
I don't believe Samael simply vanished.
Death, my love. You know so little about the infernal realms. If Samael is missing, he is not the only one.
What brings you to Samael's kingdom?
I am drawn to raw power, and no demon in any realm can match that of Samael. He could have ruled over us all, but now he is gone. And that destiny once again falls to my children. Bring back the Nephilim, and all of creation will be yours.
But at what cost?
Promise you'll come back.
Possible.
dust. What do you see?